Bitch, where's my money? Welcome back.
Welcome back. So I guess we got to take the invitations. We don't have to hand them out.
No, we do not.
Yes, we do.
Because we have to open the chest first.
Oh, well, I guess, yeah.
Beginning of the episode.
You're right.
God damn it.
Ooh,
fuck him. For me?
What the fuck is that? Wait a second. I know what that is.
You can take the other one.
What is that?
Interesting. I don't know. I
That's
just
sort of
something. Is it?
It is, and I don't. God damn it. Fuck. That is
beautiful. Whoa!
Which one? The Jacobs?
Whoa!
Yeah, it's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage.
Fuck. This just became my new gun.
Damn it, man. God dang it.
I'm so sorry. I don't control this shit. I feel so bad.
Listen, don't. Just don't.
I guess I'm using a lot of pistol stuff. Should I buy more ammo? I never run out of pistol ammo, though.
Get more pistol ammo.
I do run out of shotgun ammo, like, all the time.
Get more shotgun ammo.
Yeah, and getting my first pink.
Heyo.
And now I'm up to the salmon.
Salmon.
Fuck, I really, really want a salmon burger now.
We've converted him, boys. We got
him. I mean, I've always been a fan of salmon burgers, but like right now in this particular moment, ooh,
that we got him.
That would hit me real good.
Hit you in all the right parts. Oh, fuck. Wait.
What? What?
Buddy, what the hell are you?
What the?
I think there's
your
thumbnail.
Do you see them floating in the air?
Yeah.
There's a QR code on it.
Is there?
Hold on.
Wait. Your hair is in the way.
I'm getting my phone out.
Getting my phone out too. Claptrap can get us through the angels. Yeah, whatever, Roland. There's a QR code we can look at.
I'm so fucking curious.
Wait, your hair's in the way. I can't see.
I don't have a QR code thing installed.
Wait, move then.
No.
I need to see it. No, I can't see it. Your hair's literally in the way.
Here.
All right.
I'm so worried that it's going to disappear.
Read it. Read it.
Okay.
Read it, you stupid bitch. That was mean. Why can't it read it? Oh, the fucking... Get out.
Oh, no. I can't read it either.
I don't think it can read it.
Is it not a proper QR code? Or is it like,
might not be. No, it's not. It's not taking it.
Oh.
That's really annoying. Damn it.
Hold on. I have a way around this. I'm going to take a picture of it.
You're going to redraw it in MS Paint?
No, I'm taking a picture and then I'm going to, there's got to be an editor. Yep. Okay. We're going to turn the contrast way, way up.
But then can you read it from like an image like that?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh. I'm sure that this is riveting gameplay for everyone.
Okay. Okay. I've done a lot to it, saving it. Save. Okay, let's see if my QR code thing will No, it doesn't like it.
No,
it might not be a real QR code.
Damn it.
Damn, we got a fucking glitch in the game and it's nothing.
Damn, man.
God, that's so annoying. All right, anyway. What are you doing?
I got an email. Sorry.
Oh.
Okay.
All right.
Damn it. All right, but hey, you know what? I don't think we actually have anything from the... Okay, we did actually get the things, but we don't actually have to give them to anyone.
Why is it paused? Oh, it only starts when you give the first one.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, we got the invitations, but we're not giving them out yet.
We will bring the invitations all the way to the final boss, all the way to the DLCs.
We do it after all the deals. Wait, exactly. Can you? Does anyone die that we need to give invitations to?
No.
Okay.
I have to imagine that they, like, didn't soft lock it.
I don't know.
I hope.
Hid behind cover and threw Bloodwing out to face those bandits on his own.
Yeah.
Roland's okay. Just like, stop talking to me. Not attacking anybody. Mordecai was screaming at him. What are you doing, you coward?
Get to killing! Blah, blah, blah. And finally, Mordecai stood up out of cover. And Bloodwing went screaming down into the fray and killed all those bandits.
Why do I hear them better inside than out here? Got to see him do
it. Wanted to make him proud. Oh, yeah. Oh, probably because they're... Maybe they're like the sound emitters are still in here,
yeah,
not out there.
Yeah, I think they are. Covered in
entrails. That's pretty goofy.
Shut up already!
You know what's really funny? That's exactly how every single gameplay moment with Bloodwing actually went. Like, yeah. Come on, do the thing. Okay, hello. I'm going to deliver that note to a bandit
leader known as the Slab King. Now he used to be Slab King.
Used to be part of the Crimson Raiders until he decided to be a Blue Raider. He subscribed to Ray Narvaez on Twitch. He's a Raider.
Ah. Twitch. Yep, I'm grabbing the one for Skip. Scooter.
For who?
I almost called her Skipper.
Hey, Mordecai. Ah, we got a bunch of fucking missions. Jack's nearly got the vault open. Oh, okay. Y'all ready for side missions?
Y'all ready for this?
Dude, I love Duality by Slipknot. It's such a good song.
I push my fingers into my butts.
Ew. Oh. Okay, we're doing this then. All right. That's fucking disgusting.
Oh no.
That's so gross. Ew.
Oh no.
Man, 2012 time was weird.
Hell yeah. It's funny because, like, the writer of the, or one of the writers of this game, because there's a lot, is doing a D&D podcast.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Wait, where's the nudie magazine?
They are in Thousand Cuts, where we have to go. Well,
let me guess, it's going to be Moxie's.
Probably.
Oh, right,
we're
going to
go back here. Do you want to do one of those Circle of Slaughters now? Like one round?
Sure.
Or do you want
Let's
to do them back
all
to
of
back?
Them. Let's just do them.
Fuck.
Okay. Let's do it.
We'll wait on this mission then. How about that? We'll go to the dust. Right. That way we can just blast through
that area.
We can just finger blast through that area.
When you push your fingers into your butt. It's the only thing that slowly stops the ache.
Yes. Yes. Are you a Heretic Anthem guy or are you more of an Iowa guy?
I truly don't know.
Or are you a Devil in Me kind of guy?
Are those all albums of theirs?
These are all Slipknot songs.
Oh, Slipknot songs. I was like, Iowa is an album. That's why I was like, huh?
Yeah. Or are you a 767725? Whatever that first song is.
I'm a Pulse of the Maggots guy.
Good song. Can't go wrong. What do we do here?
I don't know.
Ah, why is it so loud?
Oh my god. There's a moonshiner, but I don't know what it does. Why is it green? It's an ally.
What do we... Yeah, what the fuck? What do we do here?
Pick up kegs of beer. Do we just stop and... Or do we, like, drive in front of them, maybe? That was
kind of fun. Okay.
Or not. Do we follow them?
Oh, okay. Okay. Oh. Why did that take forever to do?
I don't know.
after he and I split up, poor kid. There's one up. Shit. I think one went up to the right.
Yeah, but okay, we can just continuously get them.
Okay, we're gonna do a quick turnaround. You give her my booze? Friggin', that bimbo lost Ruby years ago and I found it. She wouldn't even have it. Oh, yeah, I vaguely remember that, that mission. Oh, no, actually. Yeah, that's like one of the first missions you find in, Borderlands 1.
You get a thing from Moxie if you...
No, it's like a find the weapon cache, and the Ruby is one of the weapons in there.
No.
Yeah, it's pretty shit gun.
But is it better in this one because it's so later? So
I
much
don't
later?
Remember.
We should get it.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Mordecai gives you a sniper rifle, which I don't think is all that good, but you know, I don't think Ruby's all that good either.
Yeah, but you're making him drink.
Yeah, I think he deserves a drink after what he saw, though.
I don't know.
You know? There's one behind us, but I'm just gonna do that.
They're just gonna continuously fall. Like, you don't need to go after the ones.
Oh, okay, whatever. Who cares? Oh, yeah. What do we do?
I don't know. Like, I don't want him to get drunk, but also I totally get why Mordecai really hates Moxie.
Yeah, I'm gonna executive decision here and say we give it to Marcus.
He'll trade it for the nudie photos.
Yeah. Be really funny if you could do that. All right, you went right. We'll go to Moxie.
I don't know. Like, I want you to get a sniper rifle, but like, story-wise, I don't want him to... All
right, we'll go to Moxie.
Yeah, fuck it. Give it to Moxie.
All right, we'll go to Mordecai.
I'm just going to give it to Moxie.
Oh, okay. We'll go to Moxie. Is it even good?
No. But I imagine neither was the sniper rifle.
It's pretty not great.
Yeah, I was about to say. Neither is Ruby. Like, I'm not going to use her.
Should have gone with the sniper rifle, huh?
Huh?
Should have gone with the sniper rifle, huh?
I mean, I guarantee you the sniper rifle is not good either.
Yeah, probably. You right, son. You right. Okay. Okay. Now we're going to go to...
Okay, so. This is the Earth. It is round.
Do we go and do we do the Thousand Cuts ones or do we do the animal rights ones? With the Circle Slaughter.
Let's just do the Circle Slaughter. Let's just get it over with.
Oh boy. Okay, this one's kind of rough. We gotta keep stuff alive. Which
so we
sucks.
Just don't shoot them?
No, I mean like we have to not let them get killed.
Oh.
Ready to go?
You're in a menu!
I'm sorry!
You've ruined my flow.
Ew.
I was on like a mad verse and you ruined my flow.
Well, maybe you should be the real Slim Shady. Please maybe. Sit down.
We fucking played Mockingbird.
What?
The Eminem song Mockingbird. We played that.
Oh, your band?
Yeah. Yeah. It was pretty not great. We kind of like... We were kind of like, yeah, fuck it, let's just try to learn it real quick. And then we didn't.
Oh,
we
no.
We just kind of stumbled our way through it. Not at a show or anything, but like.
Oh, I see.
It was just kind of like.
It would have been way worse if it was a show.
Oh, man, we had one of those one time. Not like a song that we rehearsed, but like we ruined it at a show. It was really bad.
Oh, no. Was
it
like
song
a request?
Wrong Way?
Yeah.
By Sublime.
Yeah. Who doesn't?
Yeah, it was that one.
The fuck? This pistol does a lot of damage, but man, it's
bad fire rate?
No, accuracy.
Ah.
Like swings all over the place.
Oh yeah, it's got like that AK-47 in Counter-Strike 1.6.
What?
Makes a 7. But that's just a theory.
A game theory.
All right. I'm going to die inside, I think.
Let's just get all the way back to the... Wait, why did we... We could have teleported closer, couldn't we?
No. Unfortunately, not.
Hmm.
Hooby dooby. Oh, right, I respect myself. I don't... Fuck, I don't make corrosive clouds anymore. God damn it. Shit, I forgot about that. What the hell is my stuff?
All right, should I release them?
yeah, okay. Here's this gonna suck ass. Where are they going? Am I shooting them
all up here?
Okay, no, you can't hurt them. That's good.
Yeah, they're considered allies. Probably a good thing.
Oh my god. One of the abilities I have is insane. It's so good, I love it.
Oh my god. Okay. That was easy.
All of them are alive. Go,
Needle Stalker. I think they just disappear. All right, so we got five. So five. We're going to get the bonus so easily.
Don't say that.
Well, yeah.
Wait, let me check my skills again real fast. I need to make sure I understand this. Okay. I think I understand this. Them are some leaves.
I know, they're loud.
Damn, son. They're really loud. Okay. So
make like a tree and live.
Check this out. Ready? Watch this. Ready? I'm gonna do this.
Whoa!
My fire rain damage play go way up when I phase lock someone.
Nice.
That is like brutal to watch.
That's awesome.
That means I need to get my phase lock to like be able to constantly happen.
Oh, I just picked up something that is a 2,000 damage launcher.
Oh my god.
You want it?
Nope.
Why?
I have one that does 3,000.
Never mind.
I don't know if this build's good for me.
Shit on my dick.
Whoa, dude. It's hot.
No.
Let me see some of that action.
Don't say it like that.
Oh, I see how this works. Oh, I don't like this build. Never mind. This kind of sucks.
Nope. Looks like you're going to have to respect yourself.
But, like, I kind of don't want to have to go through the whole thing again, because, like, there's a lot. Oh, it's kind of rough.
You got it, though.
Okay, we're going to change. You got to make a change. Nah, you know what? I'm not going to be a baby about this. I'm going to, like, actually try to work with this.
Uh-oh. I like this loadout I've got going on.
I love that you're really happy and I just hate what I got going.
I love this. Like, every time I reload, I get this, like, thing that surrounds me and kills everybody.
That's what that is. I thought it was a, like, an amp shield or something. Or no, not an amp shield.
No. Every time I reload, I release a wave of shock.
That's awesome.
And because my build is all about lowering the because I'm trying to get more stacks, like all of my abilities lower the amount of the like magazine size.
Oh, I see.
So it just happens like every 2 seconds essentially.
Damn.
Because I just unload. It's actually a decent amount of damage too.
Oh, yeah, we're at that point in the day of recording.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You feeling it?
No, where you have all the stacks.
Oh yeah, no, I have 200.
God damn it. God damn it, man.
Although, now is the perfect time to do the Circle of Slaughter.
Oh, you're right.
Because I have 200, and we could just breeze through it with 200 stacks.
All right, we'll I think that's like right up here.
It's the one saving grace of having of gauge. Like, it may be annoying, but it also means that we could just breeze through the Circle of Slaughters.
All right, we're going to do this. We're going to do this one because it's right here.
Yeah, 1 second. I'm selling.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Wait, why is Mordecai still here? That's not how that works.
I was 2 days away from retirement.
Wow, that was really quick.
Oh. It's almost like I didn't even need Death Trap.
Why did I respec myself? To try to heal you.
Oh, is that what you did?
That's kind of what I did, yeah.
Why?
Why did I do that? I'm going to go back to what I had before.
Yeah. Yeah, you should.
Actually, wait. Let me see if I can kind of mix and match here. I'm going to want these ones. Right. That's why I wanted that one. I mean, I really need to sit down and figure this one out. I kind of did a bad job with this build already.
It's okay. I believe in you.
I just upset now.
Which way is the Circle of Slaughter?
It's up.
Oh.
Yeah. All right. We're gonna. Hey, sir. Yes, we want that. Oh no, that's the viewing area, I think.
Oh.
So if we die, go over there.
Yeah.
All right. Here it be. Here it do. Hippity hoppity.
Got 200 stacks. I'm ready. And it's the beast, so it's not even really that difficult.
The beast!
Ready?
Oh, yeah. What the
fuck? Him up, fuck.
What is this music? Ew.
I don't know. It's real weird.
Okay.
Maybe I shouldn't have summoned Death Trap so early.
No, it's okay.
I don't know, maybe he'll make the waves go by real quick.
Hopefully. Do I even, do anything here? I don't think I even do anything, honestly. Oh, we got a Spider and King.
Oh. Is he coming over for dinner?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Did you offer it to your friend?
Did I do that?
Haha, I'm in danger.
Have I done anything?
Everything died over there.
Oh, we can actually get kills with critical shit.
What?
Critical shits.
Critical shits?
Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of boys here.
Every now and then I get a critical hit kill. Not very often.
Oh! Missed that one.
Where are the... Oh.
They're around, you know. Open your mouth. Open your dumb mouth. Open your dumb mouth. God damn it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
We only need one more. Wow.
I know. I'm working on it. Hey!
Yeah!
That
nice.
Was the stupidest... Don't look at my footage there.
Were you just waiting for it to open his mouth?
I was just running around in a circle.
I am unstoppable now.
This is... I'll just leave, see ya. I think you could honestly solo this.
Well, this first round. I know I've gotten better. This gun is really good. Oh no, I'm running out of ammo for this gun.
Oh, that's not good.
Nope. That's gonna bite me in the ass.
No, we're almost done, though, I think.
We are on wave 3 of 4. It almost sounds like the beginning of that one Bon Jovi song, the music. It's like, boo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. What song is that? What song is it?
Why won't you speak to me?
I'm trying to think of it. Damn it. What the fuck song is that?
Hold on. What we got.
Oh, I was thinking of a different song. Never mind. I was thinking of the Deadliest Catch song.
What?
The, fucking... Because I'm a cowboy.
Because I'm a cowboy.
On a steel horse,
I ride.
That fucking song. God damn it.
Because I'm a cowboy. On a steel horse, I ride.
I'm a cowpoke. You want to
buy it? I'm selling my cattle.
I got 45 cheeseburgers.
45?
I'm going to go... I'm going to put a rocket launcher out, I think.
Oh, nice.
I got like 3 shots nice. For it, but you know. Oh, dude, I can't wait until we play one of the DLCs. Because there's such a massive cheese for one of the, like, for the final boss.
Yeah?
It's so good.
But what if you're lactose intolerant?
Well, then the boss dies immediately because you fucking rip the boss apart.
Oh, no. There's Varkid.
Ah, that's... They ain't nothing, son. They ain't nothing.
You say that now.
I do say it now because, you know, they ain't nothing, son. All right, I'm going to cover my gameplay with my hand. Do y'all see it still? Just don't watch it, all right? What?
That was a really funny joke, actually.
What'd he say? What'd he say on your end?
Technically, we're in international waters. This is all legal.
Oh, I wish I had heard that. He said he was just like, if my parent asks, I found them. Yeah, that was pretty much how I felt.
Yeah, mine was way funnier.
Wish I had heard that. Damn it. This game shucks, this game garbage, this game big poo-poo.
I'm sure you'll get it.
No.
It's okay.
This is like Trine music.
A little bit.
Oh god, badass. Okay, never mind.
What about it?
Cool.
Oh, another badass.
I helped.
Never mind.
Oh, wait. Why am I corrosived?
Oh, no. Because it was a badass corrosive, bro.
Oh, that makes sense. I'm helping.
You are.
I feel like a, you're like my parent, and I'm like, look. I, like, hold on my little, like, paper mache sniper rifle, and you're like, yes,
good
you're doing
job,
good, son.
Johnny. Super badass.
Oh, shit.
Well, that's dead.
No, I just went underground.
Whoa.
Okay. Can't wait to see. Fuck. I didn't do anything there. I fucking phase locked it and then had to reload. Oh, no.
Oh, God. There's another one. Oh, God. I'm close to going down. Holy shit.
Oh, shit. Are you? Wait, hold up. Stay still.
Oh, my God.
I healed you.
Oh. Oh, God. Yeah. Wow. You did.
And the cool part is that it scales to
ultimate badass Varkid.
Oh. Wait. Did it just T-pose?
Yep, I think so.
Oh,
there's another one.
Oh god. Wait, I saw Iridium. Let me grab that. You can take care of it.
I'm trying.
Where it be?
It's coming. It's in the air.
I missed like 5 shots.
Yeah, I'm not great with the long range. It's just not coming down here.
Where it be?
Up in the air.
I shot it.
Come on.
Alright.
Whoa, look at all that stuff it's dropping. Oh, it dropped a purple sniper rifle.
Is it a doll? I'd be mad.
It's not. It's a flat off.
Oh, shit. Yo, look at all this iridium.
Yeah, I'm going around and grabbing stuff. Check out that sniper rifle.
Purple, you said, right?
Yeah, it's right in the middle.
Where it be? Oh, there it is. Ooh, I will pick that up. How it be compared to my other good?
Siren class mod over here too.
Oh, it's like way better. I'm gonna fucking trash this one.
Yeah?
Yeah, man. Oh.
Hell yeah, man.
That's not what I was what you were looking at. Where it be? Is it this?
It's not a great class mod.
Team cooldown rate. It's not bad. That ain't
yeah,
bad.
But it, yeah, but it doesn't have that many skill upgrades.
Ooh, corrode chance and corrode damage. Kinetic reflection. Where are those?
Got a bunch of stuff to sell.
Okay, it's not bad. So is sustenance. That one. Eh.
I'm glad you got a sniper rifle out of this, because you've been having bad luck with the boxes.
Alright, we'll trash this one. That one. We're gonna go with... Well, no, we'll hold on to that one. We'll put that one in there for now. Okay, let's go buy some ammo.
Honky dory.
I ran right into the wall. Whoops. Oh no, they locked me in.
What?
No, well, the, can I get, oh, I almost got down, damn it. You can't, like, leave if the elevator's down.
I watched that happen.
Listen.
I watched it happen.
Hello. I'm gonna grab
boy.
Gonna grab something out real fast and sell some stuff and whatnot. Got $100,000 dudes.
Just gonna buy more pistol ammo, and that seems to be working for me.
Heyo. Toss that. Ugh, I gotta like respect myself again. Gotta respect myself before I really check myself.
So what was the thing about Vladov? Like, are they just normal guns?
No, I forget what they are. I think it's usually like melee damage is increased. They got like bayonets on them and whatnot.
Okay.
Alright, back to the Arabian Trine music.
I know. Like, well, no, it's like Western and Arabian at the same time.
It's kind of weird.
I don't know what they were trying to do here.
We got bully mongs.
Oh.
You shot that thing once and it died. I put some ammo into it, but it died like instantly when it saw you.
Alright, do you want to know why?
Why?
Because this pistol has 600 some damage times 2.
Right, that's right.
So I do 2,700 per shot with this right now.
Oh, okay.
So things just sort of die.
Yeah, it's true. Do I have a fire damage gun? I don't have a fire damage gun on me. Here you go.
Oh, did you just get one?
No, like equipped is what I meant.
Oh, I see.
Like I have like one in my inventory. All right, we're gonna op. We're picking banana.
Banana, what is that? That's the CSGO thing, right?
Counter-Strike in general.
What map?
From a classic map. Classic diffuse map.
What is it?
Bombsite B. Oh, God damn it. I pulled out the fire weapon.
I don't remember that.
Dumb bitch. Okay. Inferno. It's bomb. Oh, no. Wait, bombsite A? Change from Counter-Strike Go to Source to Go.
Source lasted a long time, and then everybody's forgotten about it.
Source is kind of weird. It's got like Minecraft head hitboxes. I remember that.
Really?
Like just massive, huge. Huge.
Wow, that thing really hurt my shields.
Oh! Wait! Wait, what? Why is it not working?
Is there anything around me?
Why is it not working? Keep firing. What the fuck?
What's not working?
Oh no. Okay.
Uh-oh. Can you kill him?
I went down. Yeah. Wait, where is it? I'm gonna need some help, I think.
Okay. Uh-oh. Alright, hold on. I may need to kill this thing real quick. I'm sorry.
I think you're going to be stuck on your own. Wait, what the fuck?
Nope. Nope.
Okay.
No, I'm getting you. Oh, come on.
I have gone down and I have died.
I'm sorry.
No. Why didn't it work? I'm supposed to be able to shoot you and then bring you back.
Huh.
Why did that not work? Did I actually not shoot you? Is that what happened?
I don't know. Maybe you missed?
Huh. Oh, wait. Wait.
What?
I think I can help
you. Can you shoot me from there?
Wait, hold up. Stand still for a second.
Uh-huh.
Stop. I'm healing you.
Are you? Oh my god, you are!
And I can shoot from up here.
We're cheating.
No. I just lagged that, man.
Wait, if you could shoot from up there, can't you shoot the enemies from up there?
I can. I have done so.
You have a sniper rifle.
That's what I'm doing.
Why don't you just stay up there?
What, the whole time?
Oh, well, no, because we both need to be in here to...
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I see. They thought about that. But yeah, there's nothing that says you can't help out from above if you die.
Oh yeah, no, absolutely.
That's awesome.
Oh. Well, okay.
Oh, that's it. Okay.
Well, fuck, I died like a goddamn imbecile. Hello,
you
sir.
Know.
How many are there? 5 rounds? Is that how that works?
Yeah.
Shit.
So we're almost done.
Is there anything good out there?
No, not really. We didn't get anything quite as amazing as that sniper rifle.
Okay.
That was unfortunate. Are you...
Oh, you need ammo, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, jump down!
Oh, so close!
I think there's an invisible wall.
Oh! Should we just continue?
No, grab ammo.
Fuck it. No, fuck it.
Grab
Start
ammo.
It. No, I'm good.
Okay, right.
Start it. It's more interesting this way.
Very cool.
Well, I picked up everything.
Oh, okay.
So I have everything on me.
Oh, okay. Gonna switch to the fucking electric gun now.
Are the skags weak against electric?
The stalkers are.
Oh.
God damn it.
Dang, I missed all those shots. That was bad. It's the only one downside of this gun. The accuracy is not great. But it's almost like a shotgun. Where like, if I get right up next to something, they're dead.
So are you? That's how you're making your build, right?
Kinda. I mean, I have the explodey thing already, too, so. It kinda behooves me to get up close. Threshers.
Oh, fuck off. Oops. Oh god, it's out.
There's a thresher. Okay. I don't like being in that corner because of that necrophage.
Oh yeah.
That's what killed me last time. So I'm just gonna let Death Trap take care of stuff that goes in that corner.
Sure. A grenade over there.
It's lagged, it's dead. I was surprised that we're only getting one thresher so far.
Oh, I'm sure we'll get more.
Well, there's another.
Ah, fuck.
Come on, come up. Where is it? There it is. Got it.
Nice.
Cyclone Stalker?
Yeah. They spin you right round, baby, right
baby,
round.
Right round. But is it at 33 RPM or 45?
69.
That's not right.
Yeah, boys. Here's Stalkers, the other one. Thresher's
it's like everything. It's spider ants and...
You're almost
What? What are they? Are we gonna get a boss type enemy?
We got a queen.
Yeah, but that went down very quick.
Yeah. Oh no. I mean, if we don't, then hey, great. But if, you know, if we do, whatever.
Yeah, well, that's where we get the goodies, though.
Yep, I'm sure we'll get one. Okay, never mind.
Nope.
We won't.
Got nothing.
Well,
the queen wasn't even a badass.
Butter my ass and call me a grandma.
Huh?
What?
What?
You want some ammo?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
No, no.
Shh. It's really hoping it would just kind of close.
Asshole.
Mmm, hippity hoppity, your health is now my property, is how I feel every time
hippity
I throw
hoppity
a grenade.
Do.
All right.
Hippity poppity boo. Oh, we got her. Oh.
What?
I hadn't apparently opened up my actual menu, and I just got something like a reward from Sanctuary.
Nice. I got another class mod. Is it good? What's the elated skill? Fuck!
Is it in another tree?
Oh, not bad, but like, not great. We're gonna stick with this for now, and then we'll change.
Whoa! What the heck is going on here?
Oh, whoa, yeah.
It's like actually coming apart, too.
Damn, son! Those cloth physics.
One cloth? Weird.
Damn, you look good running.
Okay, then.
What?
Okay, then.
You know which character, like which side character has one of the most convincing run animations I've ever seen in a game?
Who?
Elizabeth from Bioshock. It's actually like a good, really solid run animation.
I still haven't played Infinite.
Go look it up. Was dumb. Why I do that?
I don't know. Why did
you? I pulled out a sniper rifle that didn't have any ammo in it, so I had to reload, and then the phase lock ended.
Oh, I'm stuck. They're all around me.
Sure, I'll take that. I'm really hurting with the not having like the caustic cloud thing happen.
I mean,
that's
maybe
really hurt my playstyle with this character.
Yeah, switch back to it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to.
Are we already done round one?
Yeah.
Wow.
I think there's one more, what's it called in the game? One more, Circle of Slaughter?
I thought there were four.
There might be four. I might be totally wrong.
I don't know. I haven't played this game before.
I would 100% believe that, honestly. Because I've never done any of the Circle of Slaughters. Like, in by myself.
Well, it's not as fun by yourself, because it's just a... Oh, I leveled up.
I leveled up.
Oh, you leveled up.
I'm sorry. Keep me safe. I'm going to level up.
I'm about to level up.
We're going to have to go back into this one. I'm going to start putting points into the other one. Threw a grenade over there. I threw another grenade over there. It's all I'm worth, apparently.
Just need a little bit more.
Just throwing grenades left and right. Hey, there's
there
a level
it
up.
Is. Oh, I got an achievement.
Oh, what'd you get?
Level 25, always improving.
Hey, nice.
I'm gonna real quick put a point in right here. Sure. Cool. Okay.
I'm trying.
All right, I'm back.
Heyo. Not use my rocket launcher ammo.
Okay.
I feel like a very confused Reaper from Overwatch right now. Why? With everything I'm doing.
All right. I feel like I have Reaper's gun, so.
What's up?
It wasn't that funny.
It was. It was pretty goofy.
With the pity laughter.
That was not a pity laughter.
I know when you pity me.
I'm so sad, please. Oh, I'm fucking missing everything with this build. God damn it. It's a good thing it's not real life. Video game, I can just change how I look and how I act.
Right?
It's pretty good. What a sad thing to say.
Honestly, I feel like we've already passed the hardest wave. Like, it was that one time we had the ultimate Varkid.
I think so. Yeah, I think you're right.
Like, everything else is just meh.
Damn, dude. Like, damn, dude.
What do you mean halfway through? We're on 4 out of 5.
He said 75% done.
Oh, he said halfway through.
Oh, wow. He can't do math. What a fucking dumbass.
Oh.
Yeah, big old thing.
That iridium.
Oh, God. I have 58. Holy shit.
Yeah, we just got a ton.
God, my best gun doesn't do elemental damage, which means I don't do anything.
Why?
Because none of the other guns actually work very well in terms of, like, what I want from them, you know? Like, how hard is it to ask for a gun that does a massive amount of damage, fires super quick, has a huge amount of ammo, and it's just perfect in every way in a game about random chance? You know?
Well...
Like, golly gee, dude. Why can't the game bend to my will and do what I want as the pro gamer in this situation? Oh, God. Whoa. Cool spawn, bro. Ah!
It's dead.
Okay. Well, that might be a little overpowered.
What?
Oh.
Oh, can you get something?
How did I die? Oh, wait,
I don't know.
It's gonna go ahead and
kill something.
Where the fuck? Oh, hello, sir.
There's like guys right behind you. Kill something.
Okay, can I? There you go. I got it. Okay, there we go. Don't have to worry. Don't have to worry at all. Damn it.
Nice.
Okay.
I think all we have left is these skags.
I'm not sure how I died there, I'll be honest. Hey, we did it.
I think we finished the Circle of Slaughter, too.
I think
Let's take a look at all the goodies.
You know what's awful?
What?
It's got a Jacob sniper rifle.
Not that.
It's not what I wanted. Not at all. Oh, you want this.
What is that? No.
Oh, okay, never mind. You don't want
it. Oh my god, but plus 21%.
Yeah, that's why I said that.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I don't know, but like we've been having a really good time with that rare loot thing.
True.
I'll keep it for now, because eventually we're not going to be getting good loot anymore, but...
100%. 100.
Like, there is a point where eventually the game is just, like, maxed out on your rewards, right?
Yes, yeah, pretty much.
All right, I'll keep that for then. Look at that, we're both level 25 now.
Boys, we making moves. Where's the suspension? Oh.
Working on the night moves.
Hey, oh, we did it.
Whoa.
Whoa, what's up?
You're going to like the reward.
What we get? Is it like nothing good?
Oh, no, it's very good.
The Miss Moxie's creamer?
Oh, is that what you're getting?
What'd you get?
Dumpa creamer.
What is yours?
What is Mix Moxie's creamer?
Wait. Is that actually... Wait.
What did you get?
I don't know what the reward was. What was the reward? Was it a rocket launcher?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Mine was an assault rifle.
Oh. Well,
what did I get?
Here.
I got a fucking doll minigun. Ew.
I got something for you.
Oh, my God.
You're gonna like this.
This game hates me. I'm going to hold on to this rocket launcher, though. Here, you can have that one.
You want this rocket launcher?
Yeah. Oh. Wait, no. That's... No, that's not the reward.
What do you mean?
That's not the reward. Because the reward was an assault rifle.
No, the reward for me was a rocket launcher.
I got Miss Moxie's... Oh, wait. Was one of the previous ones? Maybe? No.
No.
Go into your, go into the diamond one, the missions one.
The missions one?
Yeah. The missions tab, far left.
Oh, okay. Let me exit out of here.
Oh, wait, am I a stupid idiot? I am a stupid idiot. I was looking at the wrong one. God damn it, never mind. No. Don't pay attention to me.
Is that rocket launcher good for you?
Yeah.
It's 8,000 some damage.
Yeah. Let me just double check which one's better. The Dumpa Creamer is the better one.
Awesome.
Garbage. I'm going to give her the Jacob Sniper Rifle, honestly.
Why?
Because I need something that does elemental damage.
Do you, though?
I do. That's what Maya does. Everything is elemental.
I've got a lot of elemental stuff, too, but I mean, like, I've been using this non-elemental Jacob's pistol because it's absurd.
Yeah, but, like, I want to actually build in... Well, you also... You just need damage. You just put out damage. You're just DPS.
I need reloads.
Right, exactly. So, like, you don't have to, you don't have to do anything in that regard.
I guess.
Animal rights. Animal spirits. And he's got heartfelt lyrics. Put them together and you can feel it. Story goes. You know that song?
Nope.
Oh, it's Wolfpack. Wolfpack.
Oh. I really need to listen to them more.
They're really good. Really like them.
They are. And I like everything it's one of those things where I'm like, I would never put this on to listen to it, like, myself, but if it comes on, I'll listen to it.
That makes sense. He's gone. Animal spirits.
Now I'm just thinking about Snarky Puppy.
Oh. Snarky Puppy is... The bomb diggity, let me tell you.
They really are. The We Like It Here album is just...
That Lingus solo. Woo boy.
Yep. I feel like I've watched that video so many times.
It's like, why is Corey... you know it's a really good album from Corey Henry?
What?
The Revival album. That's a really good album. It's just, it's like live organ, basically. Whoops.
I don't like his solo stuff as much.
Really?
I mean, like, it's good, but there was something special about everybody together there.
That's fair. Yeah.
Also, I'd never seen a drummer put a cymbal on top of a snare.
Oh, you haven't been watching any other stuff then, my dude.
I'm not saying it hasn't been done. It was the first time I saw it, and I was like, ooh, fucking ooh, that sound.
Mark Juliana and shit, dude. That's some fucking good stuff, my man.
It is very good stuff.
That's like when the big PP, or when the small PP becomes the big PP. You know what I mean? When that happens, that's like the good shit. That's the
what's this blue?
Your resounding silence and deciding to change the subject. I should have taken us an opportunity to stop talking.
No.
All right, what are we doing here?
We got a free badass.
I'm gonna go here and then I gotta like just man.
It's like all the way over here. I'm just gonna skip over to it.
I'll kill some enemies.
Fighting all these enemies.
It'll feel like I'm doing something.
Here, go fight for me, Claptrap.
Who?
Deathtrap.
That makes sense. Oh my god! Wow. Ow.
Oh my god! It's so far away. Just gonna skip past all this.
Oh boy.
What? Am I going the right way? Where is this?
I don't know.
I am. Yeah, I am. Okay. God, there's this whole area here.
I just equip that.
Just gonna run past it all.
Oh boy. You know what kind of day I've been having with this game?
What?
Fucking. It took me a long time to kill two pup skags.
Wait, how the hell how do we get in there?
Where are you going? Did you go to the stalker area? Where are you?
I'm going to where we have to free the badass stalker.
Isn't that like right over here?
No. No. You have to go around.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna kill some
enemies. How do we get in there? The door's closed.
Oh, we might both have to be there. Oh, no, you might have to open a thing. There might be a little thing you have to press.
I don't see a thing to press. Uh-oh, there's a badass.
Uh-oh.
Oh, now they opened it.
Ah, that makes sense. What am I doing with this game? Oh my god.
I don't know, what are you doing?
I don't really know, I'll be honest. This is pretty rough.
Alright, we're good. We're going in. All personnel are reminded not to. Here we go.
Oh, you doing something?
I got in there.
Okay. I'll get over there eventually.
Oh my god, this is terrifying. I'm just running up to people, shooting them once, and they die.
I mean, that's pretty accurate, though, for how it would, you know, be.
Yeah, but they're, like, shooting at me the whole time.
Yeah, but, like, you know, they deserve it.
All right, I'm here. I'm ready to release the badass one.
Yeah, you do your thing. You got it. You got it.
You sure?
I'm working on something myself, all right? I'm trying to get gameplay footage from my amazing montage.
Oh, no scoping 360s.
Yeah.
Well, here comes the badass, the badass, the badass. Here comes the badass. Ba-ba-da-ba-da.
There will at least be footage of me doing stuff.
I mean, there would have been footage of you doing stuff here.
Wow. It would have been like watching a, just like watching.
Jeez, all these enemies are badasses.
Oh, are they? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, you got it, though.
Well, we did it.
You literally did not need me.
All right, we're done.
All right.
Is that everything in this area?
I think so, yeah.
All right, how do we get out of here?
Just continue forward, pretty much.
Oh, just run through to the end?
Yeah. If I die, just don't worry about me. Honestly.
If I die, leave me behind.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no.
Oh my goodness.
What did you do?
Alright,
what
good.
Does that do?
Oh my goodness. This is.
What the fuck did I just do?
This is a disgrace. What's up? What'd you see?
There's like a pole thing.
Oh?
Huh. It didn't do anything when I interacted, but it is something that can interact with. Maybe there's like multiple of them and you have to do it in a sequence. I can't move on without you, I don't think.
No, you should be able to.
Oh, okay, never mind. Elevator.
See, like I said,
here's
you don't need
me. Here's the blood-winning area.
You don't need me.
I'm sorry. Whoa, this thing's still open.
Isn't there like a... No, I think there's like a secondary boss that can show up here. Like Son of Bloodwing or something.
Really? How? Is that it?
There it is. Son of Matt. Montarac.
Really?
That's what it is. Yeah.
Whoa.
Okay. Wow. I actually did something for once. You shot it once and it died. And I put a full clip and it lost half its health. Lads, this is a substantial F. Oh, it just disappeared.
Oh, I'm not gonna lie, that tickled me a little. You were like, oh, I'm actually doing something. Come into the room, bang.
You come in big dick swinging.
It's one of those things where you're like, oh man, I really feel good about myself today.
Yeah.
Like, I actually feel, you know, I'm doing good, things are going well. Never mind.
And you just get slapped in the face. I think we have to go back to Sanctuary now.
Yeah, we gotta turn in everything.
Here, you know, you go. I wanna get some kills and some stuff.
Sure. You know, you're still ahead of me in XP.
Not really. Maybe barely,
you are.
But like. Ay. Ah, fuck, they're gone. I can't get them.
How have we...
I need to just, like, play this game and get better. And, like, figure out how to build these fucking characters.
I'll be honest, I don't know what I'm doing. I mostly go off of the things that my things give me.
Ah, that makes sense.
That was bad.
That was almost as bad as my gameplay.
There we go. Oh my god. I just saw everything following you.
I'm gonna respec myself.
Yeah. I'll go turn in everything for us.
Alright, cool. Why did I change? Why did I change what I had? What I had was working. I was having fun. Okay.
Don't go back to it.
That's what I'm gonna do. I want...
That's just the beginning.
Oh, you get another every sniper rifle.
Heyo.
Every one of them. All right, so there's there.
I think I want this one. That'll probably be the best.
You want to open up the chest one more time?
I guess.
See if you can feel good?
I guess.
I'll open it. I'll open the chest. Oh, look at that. Look.
Don't you dare fucking patronize me.
I mean, I don't know how good it is, but there is a oh no, it's a bandit. I don't know.
Oh no,
I'm
like done. It. I'm out then. I don't want it.
Listen, I tried.
I appreciate it.
I just got a Jacob's shotgun though.
Hey, nice. Did you shoot me in the face?
No, it's not worth it. You get two shots out of it.
Really?
Yeah. That's it.
It's a substantial F.
God, and I don't know how much more damage it actually does. Three. I need a calculator. Why don't they just show you the total damage?
Nah, it's too hard.
All right. So this is 367 times 17. Okay, so that's 6,239.
It's not that great. I can't stand bandit weapons.
Oh, yeah, it's significantly more damage than the other thing.
I open the chest.
Oh.
Why does this game hate me?
I'm so sorry.
This game hates me, dude.
It makes you feel better. I don't really want either of them.
I'm gonna... Oh, it's a fucking Jacob sniper rifle. God damn it. This game... I don't want to play this game anymore. Okay, I'm gonna sell all of
these. Oh, there we go. There we go. For you.
No, you opened it more than once. It doesn't count. You gotta sell it.
No, it counts. It counts.
No, don't you... You're
Do
patronizing
it. Go
me.
Go there. I'm not. It really is, actually.
I appreciate you like wanting to be happy, but it's the two guns I hate the most.
No.
It's a fucking Hyperion sniper rifle. It's a Hyperion sniper rifle railgun. Ah, and it's a Torg assault rifle. The game hates me. Here, okay, look. This is what here's the problem. Ready? Take a looky-loo at these.
Oh, well, one second. I'm just selling things.
I'm going to show you why I hate, first of all, the Torg guns. That's for one. Although maybe this one's really great. I don't know. Here's, that's why. See how, I know it's quick, but that's so slow. I prefer hit the
hitscan.
It's
actually way faster than most Torgs.
I know, I prefer, you know what, I'll try it. I prefer the hitscan weapons. The other one I have to show you, you have to actually pick up and look at. Watch this, ready? Pick that thing up and aim through. Aim at it. Aim at something. Look at it!
I mean... Oh, that's cool.
It also... You also only get, like, four shots with it before you have to reload.
No, you... I get 12. One, two... Six.
Well, yeah, so because it consumes two on every single, every one.
Six is pretty good.
Yeah, but I have less, magazine.
Well, beautiful. I don't know what to tell you.
Nothing! Don't... You don't have to say anything!
I tried.
You know what? Actually, here, let's see. Let me
here, this will make you feel good. I'll reload, and you can watch all my stacks disappear.
No, No, I want us to like have an easy time with this game. God damn it.
Well, aren't we done for today anyway?
Are we? I can do another one.
Oh.
I mean, if you can't, then, you know.
I can do another.
All right.
All right, never mind then.
All right.
I was about to do
it. Oh, you know what? The Hyperion is actually not that bad. Never mind. Why is it?
See?
What the fuck? They're all usually so bad. I don't know. Okay, whatever.
We got something good for you.
Yeah, surprisingly. All right. Thank you.
All right. We'll see you guys next time for more Borderlands.
Yeah.
Bye.